Kicks for Kids is a nonprofit organization that was created by USC students. And the main mission of it was to essentially provide an opportunity for kids around the LA area that have physical or mental disabilities to come to USC and kind of hang out for a couple hours and interact with students from USC.
A lot of these kids really have, you know, problems with meeting new people and breaking out of their shell, but having them be able to like meet new students or new kids who are able to like, you know, help them out and grow and seeing them build a relationship over time, that's what really puts a smile on my face.
I think she gets out of it meeting people and being able to be around people and talk to people, because Emmy is nonverbal, so this is a way for her to express herself. It's just a nice event. We have a good time and she really likes it.
Nice job.
The main reason that I wanted to volunteer for Kicks for Kids was because my sister back home does have a learning disability, and so I've been involved in organizations similar to Kicks for Kids for my whole life, and so it makes me feel a little bit closer to my sister when she's so far away.
The biggest lesson that I've learned is patience, because every kid works differently, and I really have to understand where they come from, what they're comfortable doing, and how I can address their needs.
I love to see when we have returning volunteers and they have a specific player that they just love to be partnered with, and they get so excited to see each other again. It's so heartwarming.
Kicks for Kids has a really special place in my heart. For me, it's been probably one of the most rewarding experiences of my college career.
Kicks for Kids on three! 1, 2, 3! Kicks for Kids!
I like have seen them grow over these 4 years, and they just get so excited when they come here. Even if it's only for a couple hours, a couple times a year, it like makes a world of difference for them. But I don't think they realize how much of a difference it makes for me too.